To be fair, I actually can't believe anyone would sponsor these shenanigans. Like, what? And I will say, for this company to sponsor a video that's literally 20 minutes of talking shit about me? You will never see. Dude, your website's so ass it won't even load.